Day two, 275 deadlifts, two reps, all two reps. 275, 315, and 350.
Outside.
draw weights outside or just it probably didn't look too good.
The crazy is, that's how the 500 felt on that first rep, or probably the second rep. And it was much more rewarding than this 350. If that makes sense. It's crazy. Train hard and it's all the same numbers. I started putting these videos on YouTube just to get them into stronglifts.com. I'd go from my phone to YouTube, from YouTube to Stronglifts. When Stronglifts, the app, started, I was one of the original members of Stronglifts. Meddy had him, knows me well. Had two interviews with him. Anyway, that's why I started putting videos on YouTube, not just for YouTube, but for, that was a vehicle to get them to Stronglifts. That was the only way I knew how to get them. Anyway, 350 felt pretty heavy. Felt like 350. Like I said, it felt like 500. So it's all the same. No belt. All my PRs, all my large PRs are all beltless. I don't belt. Still working on that cable.
Thank you.